Okay.
One last one.
One last. Let's listen quickly, and our final song with Mr. Bob Killian will leave your hearts full of incredible energy. Pete loved that song. So here we go, real quick. Don't leave. Don't leave. Hang on.
You know, the agricultural revolution took thousands of years. The industrial revolution took hundreds of years. Now, the information revolution is only taking decades. But if we use the brains God gave us, we will have the revolution that must come if there is going to be a human race here next century. I call it the nonviolent revolution. Some may call it the love revolution, or the willingness to communicate revolution. Who knows? If we learn to grow not in size, but grow in generosity, or grow in a sense of humor, or grow in the ability to talk with people we disagree with, we will still have great-grandchildren here by the time the 22nd century comes around.
Thank you. Thank you. anyway. No sense in both of us going home disappointed. See you later.
Everybody, comment, and please thank, know that you made it such a wonderful